What's up, y'all? It's your girl Jessalyn. I'm back with another reaction video. Y'all know what I'm finna react to by the title, but I'm gonna tell you guys anyway. I've been getting a lot of comments from my last video that I did. It was like, react to Juice WRLD featuring Marshmello, Polo G, and the Kid LAROI. And y'all know I'm just not hopping on the Polo G bandwagon, but I've been listening to Juice WRLD and the Kid LAROI for a while. So here I go. I'm answering your requests, people. Yes, big up to me. So before we get into this video, make sure you guys hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, because half of you guys are not subscribed. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the gang, okay? Join the squad. And hit that bell button so you can get it every time I drop bangers. Let's get into this reaction video. Oh, hold up. We gotta run it back. Y'all know, when Juice starts singing and he ends it with a mumble, this is gonna be one of these fire songs. If you haven't noticed, when he mumbles on any of his songs, it's gonna be one of them lit ones. Let me just say this, Juice haven't made a bad song yet. Just putting it out there. So, let's start this back up. The beat is already fire. That guitar string. He said, got your mans in the backwood, put it in the sky. Oh, y'all know how you smoke a backwood. You be like, oh, Juice got bars. Okay, let's go, Mr. Higgins. Polo G.
I'm off gang members, I can't act cool. I got gang scriptures in my tattoos. I was running from the police in my trap shoes. Posty trying to flip 100, I couldn't buy food.
Polo G, you running from the police in your trap shoes? I hope that was a good pair of shoes. What y'all think you had on? Some Balenciagas? Some Gucci shoes? Some Air Force Ones? I don't know.
Come from nothing, but I blossom to a tycoon. Betrayal scars, can't stop thinking about them stab wounds. We might not catch him today, but he gon' die.
Hold up. He said we may not catch him today, but he gon' die soon. Like, what did they do? What did he do to y'all? Is it that serious? But that's my favorite part out of the song. I'll be waiting on him to say that part.
She said she like my accent. I'm from Chicago, with Glock, so we react with. Standing tall, make them tumble when that max bit. Bitch, I'm a gangster, I just took off on some rap shit.
Tupac.
I got plenty in my heart, I told you 100 times. Money on my mind. Put a beam on the glizzy, don't get caught between the lines. Last nigga, we got busy, don't got hit between the eyes.
Kid LAROI?
I don't give a fuck about it, bitch, got too much money on my mind.
The Kid LAROI, he's Juice WRLD prodigy. Like, he studied Juice WRLD from the top to the bottom. Juice WRLD taught him a lot of stuff. And he did. Like, in his song called Go, you can feel that Juice WRLD vibe. Even though Juice WRLD was in a video, you just can, like, if Juice WRLD wasn't in a video, if that makes sense, you can be like, oh, I see the Juice vibes. I feel the Juice vibes in it. So, yeah, Juice WRLD did his thing with teaching the kid LaRoy his little, you know, tactics and strategically. Yeah, y'all know what I'm saying? I'm just excited. Let's run Kid LaRoy verse back. Yes, recover from the pain.
I'm still trying to get by.
Hey, the other side, the other side. Ooh, the instrumental. Yo, this song just. This song can be so right. So, this is this reaction video to Hey the Other Side by Juice WRLD, Marshmallow, Polo G, and the Kid LaRoy. Marshmallow did his thing on the beat. He always killing every beat. I never seen him without his Marshmallow head. Like, has anybody ever seen Marshmallow without that head? He make, I don't know if he had a TikTok, but I see him on Triller, and he tricked me like he was gonna take that. Tricked me like he was gonna take the head off, and he didn't. I'm like, I want to see how you look. We're gonna deal with that later. But Polo G, he did real good. Juice, he always do good, you know that. But the Kid LaRoy, he came in killing it. He like, you know what? I got a verse. I don't know if it's good or not, but I'm gonna do it. To me, he did good. I hear a lot of people like, why he sound like 6ix9ine? He's screaming. No, do you listen to what he said? Did y'all hear how he just eased? Like, couple other times. Like, yo. Yeah, had to snap like that. None of y'all. All four of y'all. Y'all had to snap like that. And I love it. If only, man, if Juice was here, this video would be lit. It would be dope. It would be so dope. Like, man, they should make it animated. I'll react to it. They did really good. My favorite part was like when Juice WRLD always leaves like a little bit of the instrumental at the end of each song, and that'd be like the finishing touch, the icing on the cake. And the guitar in the beginning, like, Juice, is that you playing a guitar? Because we know you play a bunch of instruments. Out of all this, with that being said, the song is a 9 out of 10. That's what I rated, y'all. This is like the first song that I'm reviewing from Legendsneverdie, Hate the Other Side. So, if you guys like it, make sure you hit that like button, smash the subscribe button down below. Make sure you join the Squizzy Gang, join the squad, hit that bell button so you can get every time I drop bangers, okay? And I'll be back with more videos. Peace.